When a third class student named Achilles was asked to draw a picture by the teacher as part of the new academic year's beginning, he drew a caricature of Education Minister V. Shivankutty on paper. Achilles was afraid whether the teacher Krishnasai would like the picture. But days later, he received a direct compliment from the minister himself. The Minister of Education also saw the picture and the video of the drawing after it became a hit on the school's Facebook page and WhatsApp groups of teachers. When the minister called on Achilles' mother's phone and congratulated the child painter, he innocently replied that it was drawn because his mother asked him to.
Good evening, sir. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir. Good evening, sir.
Thank you, sir. എപ്പോഴും വരക്കണത്
മലകളൊക്കെയാണ്.
He is heard saying that this is the first time that he has drawn a caricature. He used to draw forests, rivers and flowers very well. It took him 2 hours to paint the caricature. Achilles is a third class student of Vattoli Government UP School in Kozhikode district. Achilles' mentor is his mother. He had never studied painting but was interested in it. He would quickly copy onto a book what he saw during his trips. He's the only son of Dr. K.S. Sharan, Assistant Physical Education Professor, Mokeri Government College, and Dr. Mary Bonita, who was a teacher in Chennai. News Desk, Kaumudi, English.